I like how this guy's name is just Alex. Oh.